One sunny October afternoon, Mr. Happy decided to get back in shape. Mr. Clever happened to see Mr. Happy on his bike and decided to follow him on his overboard. Mr. Clever overtook Mr. Happy when they went uphill. "Aren't I clever?" he thought. His battery was flat from the hill, so Mr. Clever stood still. "Not so clever now." Luckily, Mr. Happy had space for Mr. Clever on his bike,